I'm Grayson Eller. I race Pro-Am and Pro Sport for ATV Motocross, and I race College B for the GNCC series. I started racing motocross when I was about 6 or 7 years old. Didn't go to nationals until I was on a 90 CVT. Raced super mini and 90 mod for a couple years, and then raced 250s for a while because I was such a big kid, so I couldn't really race the minis for so long. Stayed on those for a while, and then started moving into the 450s and started off with 450B in college.